Americans are picking up their possessions to flee a superstorm, and the president is picking up a Sharpie to redraw a weather map.